In this question, we have to answer whether we agree to the fact that